Minnesota State faces a budget deficit of $1 billion that extends through 2011.
Minnesota is one of a large majority of states who are, as we say, in the red. They're spending more than they're taking in tax revenues.
Owen Bovertson, economic professor, is not surprised with the numbers.
Well, we're in a recession, and all states are running deficits now, except a few, so the news is not surprising at all.
Governor Tim Pawlenty said that he wants to work with the state lawmakers to make budget cuts possible and less painful. Economists expected the budget deficit due on the latest recession. On the other hand, political expert Patricia Bolton saw the budget deficit on a state level like Minnesota caused by the Obama administration.
And if you send money to Afghanistan, then you lower the national coffers. If you lower the national coffers, you lower the amount of money that states are going to get from the federal government.
President Obama laid out a new course for the war in Afghanistan yesterday in a primetime speech. He wants to send 30,000 more U.S. troops, which will increase the cost of the state budget.
You have to be realistic about the economic side before you send more troops to another country to a war that looks difficult.
Minnesota lawmakers have been in deficit mode since 2007. With UTVS News, I'm Alan Dargam.